Hi friends, today we are here to discuss one question of thermodynamics, because regarding this question I received so many mails and messages from my students. Myself Chaudhary Gaurav Malik, known as Gama Sir, from IIT Kharagpur, 6 year experience in this field, and now we are going to discuss. And I am always thankful to my dear students for their so much support and faith in me. And question is of GATE 2012 of 2 marks of thermodynamics. An insulated evacuated container is connected to a supply line of an ideal gas at pressure PS, temperature TS, and specific volume VS. The container is filled with the gas until the pressure in the container reaches PS. There is no heat transfer between the supply line to the container, and change in kinetic and potential energies are negligible. If Cp and Cv are the heat capacities at constant temperature and pressure and constant volume respectively, and gamma specific heat ratio is defined as gamma is equal to Cp by Cv, then the final temperature of the gas in the container is, these are options, and this question is solved in wrong way in so many books and by so many coachings and in so many publication books. But its right answer is first one, gamma times of TS, because it is not a question of closed system, it is a system of open system, and we will apply SFEE, steady flow energy equation, and it is a case of unsteady state equation, and it is a simple case of charging of tank. Suppose we have this control volume, this is our supply line, this is our control valve, and it is our boundary, that is control surface, and the tank is insulated. We will simply apply first law of thermodynamics for unsteady state for open flow system. When change in kinetic and potential energies are zero, du Cv by dt is equal to mi hi or mi dot hi dot hi plus q dot minus m dot e he minus wcv. By mass balance, dm cv by dt is equal to mi minus me. And in case of change in kinetic and potential energy as neglected and the control volume work, wcv is equal to zero, and tank is taken as insulated, q is also equal to zero. Now we will apply this, and we know that there is no exit of mass because it is closed. M dot E is equal to 0, it means dm Cv by dt is equal to m dot in. And in the given question, it is also said that it is insulated in nature, control volume is 0, and m dot E is equal to 0. In first equation, we will put value, and we will get du Cv by dt is equal to m dot I hi. And the value of mi dot, we will replace this from this equation, dm Cv by dt into hi. And we will assume that hi will be taken as constant because our source is very big. We will integrate this equation from initial value to final value. Du Cv, initial to final, hi is constant. We took outside from the integration, initial to final, dm Cv by dt into dt. Now we will apply u final minus u initial for control volume is equal to hi into m dot m initial minus m final minus m initial for control volume. And we know that because initially tank was evacuated, m inlet and u inlet both are zero, u final for control volume should be equal to hi into m final for control volume. And from the definition of a specific term, we will multiply simple m into u or h into u, m final for control volume both side, it will cancel out both side, and we will get u final for control volume is equal to h initial. And in the given question, it is given that the fluid is an ideal gas, and we know from the fundamental concepts uf is equal to cv into t final and hi is equal to cp into t initial. After putting all these value, we will get Cv into T final is equal to Cp into T initial. After solving, T final is equal to Cp by Cv into T initial. And because it is for ideal gas, Cp by Cv is equal to gamma. T final, our final temperature will be is equal to gamma times of T initial. I hope you enjoyed this session. And thank you very much. For more solutions and for more updates, you can follow me on Facebook. My Facebook page is by the name of Chaudhary Gaurav Malik. And you will get so many fundamental things and so many important things regarding chemical engineering for GATE. Thank you very much.